5 Amazing Benefits of Drink White Tea to Lose Weight Every Day. Tea is the world's most popular beverage, next to water. But some people are still fairly new to tea drinking, and are still learning the popular varieties and deciding which ones are they like best. One of the tea varieties that's most popular today is white tea. White tea comes from the same plant as black and green teas, the Camellia sinensis. What makes white tea different is when it is harvested and how it's processed. White tea is harvested much earlier than other teas, before the leaves are fully open. At this point in the growing process, the tea buds are still covered by fine white hair, which is why it's referred to as white tea. Unlike other types of tea, both buds and leaves are used in white tea. White tea undergoes very little processing, and is not fermented. The leaves are simply steamed or occasionally fired, and then dried. Sometimes, tea harvesters will even steam the leaves right in the field, and then let them dry in the sun. Fewer people are familiar with white tea in part because over the years there's been far less white tea grown and processed than other teas. In fact, many years ago white tea was reserved for use at the highest tea ceremonies, and was considered tea for the elite. Even today, less white tea is grown in the world than other types of tea. However, as it gains popularity, it's likely that more of a tea garden's harvest may be devoted to white tea. However, at least for now, white tea is rarer than black and green teas, and therefore more expensive. White tea is a very healthy beverage. Because it undergoes very little processing, white tea retains its antioxidants. In fact, it's estimated that white tea contains an even higher and more effective antioxidant level than green tea. There have been very few studies on white tea's ability to prevent and help treat disease. However, since white tea's antioxidants are similar to those of green tea, about which much research exists to suggest health benefits, it's assumed that white tea carries those same benefits. Green tea's antioxidants have been shown to fight diseases like cancer, heart disease, and high cholesterol. In addition, weight loss, white tea has been shown to boost your immune system, lose weight, improving your body's ability to fight diseases, particularly infections. So, what does it taste like? White tea is paler in color and has less aroma than black and green tea. Its flavor is light and slightly sweet. You won't find a white tea with the bold flavors you can find in black and green teas. If brewed properly, it has no bitterness and no aftertaste. In addition, it lacks the grassy flavor that you often find in green tea. How do you drink white tea? How to brew? You'll brew white tea in much the same way as black or green tea. Use fresh, cold tap water, or filtered water. Put the water in a clean tea kettle and put it on the stove to heat. While the water is heating, put hot tap water into your teapot to warm it up. Bring the water to a boil and then remove it from the heat for 60 seconds. White tea should be brewed with water that is somewhere between 170 and 185.